Hello everyone and welcome to today's episode of The Beat. Dear viewers, The Beat is a program which is a musical one. It takes you all around Egypt and brings you the latest singers, the latest composers in Egypt, the most renowned ones, not only national ones but international ones as well. Beats for Beats.
Karim Goher is an Egyptian musician who was awarded the first star in the world at the World Music Festival in Tokyo in 1988 for playing the piano, and the third place in the world in composing music in the same festival. And amongst his awards, he had the third place worldwide in playing the piano in London 2002. His most famous songs is Gowel Elb, composed for the singer Rehem Abdelhakim. Also from his most important compositions is Masra Bitkallim, Haya, Awul Hub, Farah, Senorita, Gharam.
Actually, my parents, especially my father, encouraged me a lot when I was a child, when I was 8 years old. Many teachers came to my home to teach me. When I get older, I remember one of the most important teachers, he's called Dr. Abdelkrim Waziza, and of course Dr. Marcel Matta. They made a big influence on me. I took a diploma in Oriental music from Faculty of Music in Zamalek, and also I studied music in Royal College and Trinity College of London. So I wanted to make a mix between the Oriental music and Western music to compose my own music. And you know, I have many prizes. The most important one is the first prize in music festival, international music festival. It was in Tokyo in 1988. Thank God I took the first prize, and also I took the third prize in composition in the same festival. And I went to London in I think 2002 in also the international music festival, and I took the third ranking or the third prize in this festival. first big concert in Tokyo, 1988. After the competition, it was a big concert for people who won prizes. And then I was one of them. I was afraid and a little bit tense before the performance. Alhamdulillah. The first concert or the first recital, piano recital, in Cairo Opera House in 2018. It was a very successful one, thank God. It was a start, it was a big start or a strong start for me in Egypt. I remember the Egyptian TV and also many channels made many interviews with the people after the concert and during the concert, and all of them were happy about my performance, and they are contented about what I was playing. Specialized in the Oriental music, I make my own music, and also I play many Oriental music, famous music, and well-known music, like songs for many singers, Abd Halim, Umm Kalsoum, Abdul Wahab, Farid, and many composers such as Sumbati, Barik Hamdi, Abdul Wahab. And I compose my own music, which is different a little bit from, but it has a relation with Oriental music more than Western music.
Well, dear viewers, this is all for today's episode of The Beat. We hope you've enjoyed being with us as much as we have. And until we meet again in another episode of The Beat, from all the team here, myself, your host for today's episode of The Beat, Ranul Qassas, thank you so much for joining and stay with us. We'll always be around The Beat. We'll always be everywhere bringing you the latest in music.